Everybody says it's the best Sonic game of the year. It's the Sonic game I wish we had. Buy it on your platform of choice if you like Sonic games and you're dying for good Sonic games.
What I think he's releasing games on Switch is
horrible things. This battle is about to explode. Fight! I'll kick you out of
here! Hey, Gus, what's up? Get it, he's like throwing balls. What's up, man?
I have the book.
Oh, you have it?
Yay!
Yes, thank God.
Foster Brooks.
In
Foster Brooks.
Oh,
you
so
should park on this track. That was playing Samurai Last Blade Showdown 2.
That would have been the best hybrid.
Played enough of either one. Like, they're all like on my various wish lists. But I have to default to Last Blade 2 because my girl's in it.
Yeah, well, Last Blade 2 has the fishing turtle guy.
Yeah. I didn't even remember if you knew that. That was my name.
Where's my munchie meal without the munchie meal box?
Dude, those munchie meals are working.
Monetarily, yes. Hopefully. I decided to cut back a little bit and get a sriracha
get
burger.
Get the grease that you pay for.
I wanted to cut back a little bit, so I got the sriracha fry burger.
Oh, okay.
So the chicken tater was dealing with the perfect day.
Yeah.
I'm worried.
Not the grilled cheeseburger.
Capcom versus
Chicken
Out. Want some fries?
No, I'm good.
I'm good. How are you doing? Sure.
Damn straight.
Yeah.
This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Hey, I get it. Jeez, look at me.
This is a castle, but it's all over.
Go for broke. Live and let die. Fight!
Yeah!
you hit her four times.
I screwed up super like four times.
Baby.
Good night.
This battle is about to explode. Fight! Live and let die. Fight!
Clearly, the Kuchiko gets a better game for this game.
Please. is about to explode. Fight! Wow, they came out with a sneaky shot of that after the round. Hey, come on! Go for broke! Fight!
I didn't think she had that as well. That guard.
Yeah, that's Andrew.
Alright,
there's more matches in. Somebody. Taking a quick break, guys. One moment.
Regular 6-1 cap.
So you're going to want to do button config on that.
Yeah, go to L1 and L2 and just set those to nothing, just so you don't accidentally hit the white buttons and do stuff. So, left, right.
Oh.
Yeah, this is 2001.
Yeah, this is back when they didn't understand how to do anything.
You pick the wrong character, you're committed to the wrong character. You can't go backwards. You have to reset.
Start press buttons here.
But at least they had reset. Start selecting all L's and
R's. You know, Bison's a
weapon?
Charlie character.
Yeah. So if you do, if you hold back and you press forward punch, you'll do your bison cannon.
Yeah, so just pick a big triangle.
If you do the same thing with kick, you'll do a scissor kick.
Oh, really?
Martin.
you can say.
Live and let die. Fight!
So in C groove, what you can do if you hit light punch and light kick, so that's invincible. The startup is invincible. The trailing end of it is not. And you can also air block. So air to air moves on. Zangief is pretty universal.
Yamshi flat, full circle, screwdriver?
Yeah, this is 360.
Screw pile driver.
360 instead of play.
Okay. Final atomic buzzer. Quarter circle floor, down bottom.
So it's basically double fireball. That goes up and grabs him out of the air.
Oh, wow. For number 8 here?
Yeah.
The aerial Russian slam?
Yes, it was anti-air.
Let's see.
No, you have to be on the ground. Jump, and then you do it. So jump. So you jump, and then you time it so when you land, you finish the circle. If you want to do a 720, you jump. Jump forward, and then just keep jump. Yeah. So you shouldn't be hitting a button.
Right.
When you start the 720 motion, it's better to start with forward. That way you end with forward the second time around. Dummy action. Trying to teach him how to do 360s and 720s. Somebody like Zing fits kinda. I mean, you can just kinda like polish it. Doing like dash in 720, you got the fast. Like, you can do a dash in 360. That's dash in
360. Right.
Yeah, to do that, you kinda go dash and then just start going right around immediately. Part of it too is that, like, if you think about it, if you do like the 720 motion, if you start forward and you go up,
yeah,
you only really need to do 270, because by the time you get to the last, you know, 180, You were going down, forward, down.
Can you see it for you?
You're still on the ground at that point.
Can I show you something?
Because if I do this, I'm not jumping.
If you guys want to play for the actual screen.
Yeah, play.
Yeah, you guys can probably play.
That's some good matches. Kane just got here.
Go ahead.
For me, it's just practice, because...
Yeah, so it's just jump, wait a second, and then just do it.
Yeah.
Like, for me it's weird, because I have, like, my characters are only 7 points.
Oh, I see.
So I don't normally do jump to 16.
Just one, yeah. That's cool. I also tend to favor D, or the light kick.
Yeah, it's really, like, it's, I played Guilty Gear a lot, like, you know, back in the day.
Okay.
I played this is like my game.
The first ever, like, real fighting game that I ever played was Guilty Gear, and that was when Guilty Gear was and I suck so bad.
As long as you're having fun, though, right?
Yeah, it's okay, I can beat the arcade mode.
Let me show you something.
As if that'd be
okay. Well, let me just kind of show you some basic stuff.
Capcom versus FNK2.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Well, I'll kind of explain the rules to you. So, Secret is the... It's a good, basic, kind of, you know, solid. So, you, like, with the addition to the stuff I showed you, the main thing in C Groove is that you can cancel. But you want to play those kinds of showing.
Oh, so C Groove is like a rush.
Here, let me show you really quick. So, it's the thing with C Groove is called is it cancel a level. Because you have like 3 different super levels.
You
can build a car. 2, 3. Right. So if I do this really quick, I said if I did this, I'm 10 supers. So that's a level 1 super. And I cancel that super into special. And if you time it right, you can cancel a super with a special and use the rest of the meter to do a level 1 super. You cancel a super. It's been a really long time since I've been able to do it. Then you can kick. It's 4-4 kick. Yeah. Yeah, so they're practical applications. Like, a lot of good characters have supers. Like, it's more economical a lot of the time to do a 2 into 1 instead of just level 3.
Right.
Depending on the character. And plus, more damage. A lot of the cases, it does more stun, too. Every character's got a hidden stun gauge.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, so the weaker characters have a 60 stun, most characters have a 70 stun.
That's how you guys decide the tiers?
No. So, and then when they're stunned, their stun goes up a little bit. So that's kind of the secret of the air blocking. Actually, I think the best way I can show you like, is reset.
Capcom
on the arcade
FN
select screen,
it
actually shows you what all the features and sub-features of the
first
are. So you can just dash, air guard, alpha counter attack, control, attack low recovery, just use that slowly. In A Groove, that's like a safe ball where you pop right back up. But that's not exactly safe. It hits you out of it.
It just
that's a custom combo. She'll show you that. A Groove is pairing. That's That's all it has.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah. Versus Kid Rock. Just like Third Strike.
Just like Third Strike.
And then the SMK group versus Dodge. Dodge in place. In-group, it's kind of a, has a bunch of features. It's really got most of the options you can have, but it's got three stocks. You activate one, and you power up, and you do 20% of damage. And K-group has got kind of like the opposite of parrying, it's called just defending. Like parrying, you can push forward, and you can parry it. With K-group, you can just defend, you can block just at the right time. And you get a little bit of meter, and a little bit of health, and a little bit of,
I didn't even realize that Capcom was Capcom versus SNK 2. I was like, oh shit.
Right, this is an SNK versus SBC Chaos.
You gonna play CS2?
Play for the stream, dude. Nobody's watching shit right now.
Well, Charlie, both how about you guys play each other? Because you guys,
you're pretty good, right?
All right, all right.
I've heard.
Let's change.
No.
Ratio match is 3-on-3, but 3-on-3, everyone's the same power level, as it were. Ratio match is kind of like the main, that's like actual official sequence.
What's the ratio that's like?
You pick up you pick your three characters, or two characters or one. And then you get four ratio points to give you between those characters. So you can have ratio 2 is kind of like normal. One slightly weaker, three is slightly stronger, four is perfectly strong. But generally, you want a team of three. You pick one of them to be your weaker main character.
Oh,
why?
Best.
How Marvel? I'm trying to get an S group. And I think I've settled on how Marvel being the like, so one of those is going to be your strongest character.
Kyosuke. Yeah, I dabbled around with Kyosuke first.
He's the best character in the game.
He's the best character in the game.
His projectile works.
I'm just playing as Kyo, and you're Kyosuke, so that's like better than Kyo.
Yeah.
Or better.
It's like...
That dog. Yes.
If you watch Dying, Dying's actually good. It's not just like this fight. It's not as good as this fight, and it's a smaller frame.
I guess that dog doesn't have grabbing ball.
Yeah. You have the throw, you know what throw is?
Yeah, board is. Board high. I played these amount of fighting games. I've never played this game at all.
Great game.
That was rough. So that dog doesn't have grapple, right?
Yeah, it's always grapple.
Okay. It's just like Chaos with the roll.
Yeah.
Does my roll have grabbing ball or no?
What?
My roll.
Yeah, you have roll and anchor.
And roll has no grabbing ball or something?
Well, no. Every single frame of a roll is throwable. The first, about half of the roll is completely exposed to attacks. Another about 25% of it is not. Is only vulnerable to lower afterthought. And the trailing end of it is completely vulnerable to attacks.
I use blue manual based on the complete tear down and rebuild of the game.
I have no idea how to play this game. My main problem with Eagle is why is it medium buns to his? That's it really hard to do. Oh, that's not good fun.
You can't block fire.
Okay. That's pretty good, yeah, you know what? That's pretty fucking good.
That's a reach.
Yeah, I don't know if he's able to let us know that his crouching down is pretty good.
We had a silence scope over last time. Yeah,
I like that game. Actually, no, I didn't. But there's a new version, well, new-ish, new to America version of silence scope. I played it, as a matter of fact.
This is going to be a mess.
It never died.
Billionaire playing 2000.
No, the grab is at, like, Maki's grab is a little bit bigger than most characters, but, you know, it's decent. You don't have to be pixel. It can be a few
things. I have no idea how you make it in this game, but basically, as soon as William gets, it's not. Doesn't he have the back?
Yeah,
but I can't do double back dash. It's not kick whip.
The most advanced technology of 2001.
Cyber Wars.
I'm gonna skill scale. Fuck that.
Out of like the 5 minutes I've played the game, all I know is that his downboard hiding.
What's the guy? Crouching Fierce.
Crouching Fierce. Space Bat.
Sagat's Crouching Fierce is like so bad.
It's gonna be
like the GameCube Xbox version. They nerfed it so it can't cancel.
You can see Remy is one of the bigger guys. Oral sometimes makes it up into Echelon. Beyond that, just use like Ken.
That to use medium punch.
His
I guess the crouching
his crouching fierce his crouching punch.
I think it's card base. Yeah, I think it's really good. Yeah, the dead zone is fun.
Because it's two major tools is like dodge, and once you're down to like 25% health, you get infinite level bonus. This is gonna be a master. Sounds good, but the problem is, in order to get the most benefit out of that, you have to and be losing. So it's good for comebacks, but you can't really do anything with it.
Oh, yeah. Do you still have his command grab in this game?
Yeah,
it's done.
Is
it the same command?
Yeah.
Is this kick in this game?
Yeah,
the moment he throws it behind.
Yeah,
that's his orange.
Kick!
His
orange
yeah, it's half circle back and kick, I think.
Really?
Yeah, that's well, because in the fighters, it's you use a kick button.
In the original, it's forward and then half circle forward.
I think that might be a new forward. Do you know the move for Stonegale's draft for Yori? Isn't it forward?
Half
circle
kick.
Half circle kick. Have
a little kick
in this game?
Yeah. No, no, it might be punch because somebody else. That's just me.
Try us. Yeah, it's pretty good, right? Yeah,
crouching fierce.
Crouching fierce. Space that. We'll see that.
Crouching fierce. That's all you need to do. That's your win button.
Can I spam tiger like in
you can spam crouching fierce.
So, okay. Fury's,
You can do that.
He's got a four circle back, half circle forward punch, and four circle forward, half circle back punch.
But what's his grab? He has a command grab that starts with skull.
It's half circle
who's
back. Yeah,
that's it. Who's your cousin? Half circle back, circle back.
That's right. It's half circle back, forward. That's right.
That's the same. That's the same. By the way, what's S based off in the
K-5?
I know K-Groove is Samurai Showdown.
K-Groove is actually a combination of two. It's Samurai Showdown is the Rage Cage system, and Mark of the Wolves is the Just Defend.
But Samurai Showdown did have Just Defend in it as well.
Yeah, but
it's different.
Officially, it's
Mark of the Wolves, yeah.
Does it work the same in Just Defend where you could Just Defend and Special Cancel?
Well, yes, but if you do, they're probably going to
unlock it. Yeah,
it's not
like big-ass
like a...
Well, I mean, how Just Defend works in this game is that, like, you have your normal block stun. And if you Just Defend, that block stun gets reduced a lot. It's kind of a weird formula, but it really changes. Like, you don't get pushed back either.
And you can Just Defend in the air.
And you can Just Defend one frame earlier than you can block.
Because in Mark of the Wolves, when you Just Defend, you could cancel with Just Defend. Your entire guard animation is special.
Especially
if you're beating today, you're super. Yeah. Like, Tizlock to this 360
after. This is gonna be on. But also, because in the game, you only gain your game group by getting hit.
Yeah.
That includes
you're just defending. Yeah, so it's either just defending or getting hit. So, the problem with K-Groove is that if you're losing, you don't have meter. Because what happens is when you're raging in K-Groove, your normals and your specials do like something ridiculous like 30% more damage, and your supers do like 30% more damage. So it hurts if you get hit with a super.
Woo!
So I mean, like, you know, the Guilty Gear and the anime side, that's always been a lot of fun. Look how many goddamn characters there are. It's really like Capcom and SNK. Those were the guys. So, you know, so how excited are you for Prospect?
I'm pretty excited because I'm not that excited for Dragon Ball. And MCI is the game. It's like the only fighting game that's
important right now. Yeah.
Well, I mean,
that, but, you know, like,
but
this. Yeah. But, like 30 times more.
What are you talking about? SBK versus SBC Chaos.
Yeah.
That's a good game.
That was fun. Like, CBS2 is really the only SNK versus Capcom game that had a lot of traction. Every time it comes up on Twitter again, or, you know, people talk about, oh, no, CBS2 is awesome. Oh, CBS3 is so bad. Like, it's a game that people want to play. And it gets me that people are pitching about Street Fighter 5. Like, dude, if you want to play good Capcom 5 games, don't play Street Fighter 5. Like, the fact that, like, your first strike is horrible. It's a fun game.
Higashi! He's still. Like, all the SNK side.
Yeah, I mean, Capcom made the game, they kind of. Your SNK characters? to the point where like the second console version.
The next location is
Yeah, at least we still got like Kyo's game like even up the.
He's got a fireball.
Oh, it's a
D. I'm a dude. What the fuck am I going to use? S. That's pretty good. I have no idea what to do.
Punch throw and kick throw. The punch throw has a smaller startup. Quicker startup, but bigger
attack.
Yeah, that's
okay.
It. And then opposite for kick. Longer startup, but smaller. They kicked it. Kick throw is obviously a kind of more damage.
Kiyosuke
has got going for him in this game is his fireball, but even then it only works against like Kane T group with the camp. like against a K group player, if you get them in the corner, they're fucked.
Yes,
Kiyosuke. He mix up the fireball. He mix up everything perfectly. See how long those active frames were? Like you were fully extended, and it was a little split second, and then it just defend hit. That's how long that crouching fear stays out. It's ridiculous.
Pretty good.
Pretty fair character if I say so myself.
Live and let die. Fight!
Once it whiffs, you have to wait for the move.
Okay, yeah. That's a lot more fair. I'm just like, oh, he's doing two tornadoes, maybe A group will help me.
Go for broke!
The learning process.
For guy, right? This is obvious. Guy character.
Yeah.
game, and it was really nice. I could really tell why people liked about this game. It's gonna be hard finding a character.
Well, I mean, you have plenty to choose from.
I just really started today, so it's like,
Yeah, like Shari Rukin has, like the character Rukin back in the day on their site.
Are the bottom row characters banned, I'm assuming?
Well, yeah, but the edge corners, there's, Shinnikuma, Oryu, and then, Orochi, Iori, and Gaku.
And those characters aren't usable.
Yeah, you see him. But it's basically Cammy, Blanca, Sagat, Eiju, Sakura, and
Paint the mess.
SNK characters. The best ones are probably Ori. You'll occasionally see like a good Goose and a good Google, but 80% of the options have those characters, basically.
This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Couple good, really good Eagle players. If they know what they're doing, they're just solid. Kind of like Shoto solid.
So they're practicing outside for Project Justice Tournament, which is going on next week. Thinking of putting this out in the living room. and put Project Justice.
That
out
might not
here.
Be a bad idea, actually.
Yeah.
Because I'm kind of like arcaded out.
Yeah.
So we'll do one more.
One more, and then I'll switch theirs
and
we can
play. And then we'll play some Magical Tetris too.
Let's
see, who's a good card? Well, you know, Ken Ryu's a solid choice. Really needs to go. I'm a more of a kid here. Honda.
I like characters with
Guile.
More range.
The Beaky's got range. Like, all the, like, the Beaky's got really good range. Rock.
Oh, hey!
She's my number one.
For now, you know, this is really a holy dream character.
Yeah. Pink.
Live in
my color. Fight. Blue Rocky, Black Rocky. There are differences with the GameCube version, but
sort of fall into online play. There's like a Discord server, and you know, I play like, you know, online once or twice a week. It's really, really good online. So, you're right.
Well, finally found a character to replace Kyosuke, and I'm going to use Hibiki. Yeah!
Hibiki's good.
Yeah. My girl Hibiki!
Good range. I like range. That's why I use Faust
and Gilson. And you don't have to play A group to get a custom combo from Hibiki.
Whoa!
Yeah. Level 4 super if you know what you're doing.
They brought out her super from last play too. That's cool.
She has, I mean, she has her chains too. So you can do three different versions of it.
Why does she get in the game instead of the main character?
Probably just need more female
representation. Super Saiyan dude. Where the hell did my friends?
I was like drinking this. All right, guys, stay tuned. We're going to be switching to Project Justice on live stream. Until then, you get to see Steven in practice mode, as enticing as that is.
Because we know how much you want to see nothing.
They all play our game.
So you guys can watch me get my ass kicked. Single match, right?
Over Project Justice now.
No, it's cool.
Do we put it here?
Really? Like there's nothing?
There's a,
Capcom versus SN.
Thank you.
Black and East. And we're gonna be going to input two.
Plug it in the front here.
All right.